students, as we know that last year we have done some science kit activities, but this year we have one science activity book in our syllabus named STEM, Lesson and Challenges. And today we will discuss the first activity from that book is a mouse trap. I hope you all are having textbook. Please see in your textbook at the time of listening video for your better understanding. Students, we know that simple machine make our work easy and fast. In 4th and 5th standard, we study some simple machines like inclined plane, pulley, lever, etc. In book, then an inclined plane is a flat surface that is raised at one end. Inclined plane may not look like much of the machine, but his nifty tool can make our work easy. Some common examples of inclined plane is a simple ramp. Ramp can also be used to easily increase a height and person can go. A state board ramp can launch and rider high to the air and walking up the hills in a natural way to get the better view. An inclined plane make the work of traveling upward easy by spreading out the efforts over a long distance. Round things also move easily. With no edges in the way, they roll freely. Wheels have been used on the cart and other wheel ever since the invention of the axle, which joined the wheel, but many devices are a wheel-like object with the axle to cause the different kind of the movements. For example, a fan uses an axle to run the wheel of the blades that move the air. This short ramp make it possible for the man in the wheelchair to access the door. Then, the turning of the knob rotate the rotor. The rotor is connected to the bolt which make when the rotor is turned. The wheel of the cups turn on the vertical axle as the wind blow. So, today we will make one simple machine that is a mouse trap. A mouse trap is a specialized type of animal trap designed to catch and usually kill the mice. Mouse traps are usually set an indoor location where there is a suspected infestation of the rodents. So first, you have given a challenge to design a mouse trap that catch a live mouse in the bucket. Then next point is a testable goal, means you have to test that mouse trap by safely in the bucket and cannot escape. Then third point is a research. Look at the pictures of mouse trap. Notice how they are constructed. Use your science, technology and engineering maths to create that design of the mouse trap. Then by using the brainstorm ideas, draw one or more design for the mousetrap. Use your creativity to complete this challenge. Then, in a third step, after making the design of the mousetrap, you will get the idea that which kind of material you need to make its model. Then in third step, list your material. The material is also given in a textbook. After that, in planning, think about the material available to you and how can you use the material to create the mouse trap. Then draw your result. Then after that, test that mouse trap. Place your mouse trap in a large clear box and bait the trap. Hence, your teacher place a mouse in the box. Does your mouse trap catch the mouse? It can hold the mouse safely in the trap until it released it. And if you want any change from that, then repeat your design or recreate the design process until you are not satisfied with your mouse trap. And what kind of changes you do, mention it in your result. and do the evaluation process. Then see on that page, firstly, you have to plan. Means you have to draw your design and list your material. Then create your model by using the material. Then write your result after testing and evaluate your performance. And if you want any changes, then redesign your model. If you are not satisfied, then redesign your model, again recreate, then write your result and do the evaluation. Students, for your understanding, I will show you some pictures of the mouse trap as an example, but you will not copy the same. You will create your own design.